is where they play at Staples Center. But these fans have really embraced this team. And look at that up and under by Holland.
And supporting them, as you said, see them wearing the merchandise and really taking pride coming out and supporting them. Absolutely, that's what we want.
He's a three-point shooter. I see him in pregame putting up a lot of threes as Holland puts it up. Downtown Ontario, the bailout shot as he puts his team up by 4 seconds ago. Clippers up by 1. They have to continue to apply the pressure because this is a team. And look at Hollis get to the cup and 1. Holland, what a play right there. He showed you he got speed instant as he takes the step, takes the contact, and gets the bucket. That just shows you how strong he is as he gets to the cup. Rotates the ball, gets it back over to Brandon. Branch gets over to Hollis. Hollis hit a big three just a moment ago. Gets it to JJ. Teamwork. And I talked about this. This is when the Clippers are at their best. The Clippers in the three-game losing streak. Every possession is important. As Hollins thought about the three, puts it up. Downtown Ontario, three ball. Hollins tech the three-point line as Vincent's looking who he wants to get the ball to. And Hollins breaks that up. Another turnover for the Kings. 3 minutes to go. Put off your head. And Desi thought about the three. You got 5 seconds on the shot clock. Great pass. Great rotation. Gets it into Hollins. And that right there, I talked about.